Hello and welcome, I'm setrampage. This is KSP Complete series where I make it from that end to the other end of the tech tree, unlocking every single part. There it is. I'm making a lander through patch. Could do that and make the album. Yeah, for each part of the tech tree. Oh yeah, for a few tiers now. Can't unlock anything currently. That's next. That is the next one we're gonna unlock. Units to have FAR on. Don't know any of that mean. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. What's that? That's getting confusing. I haven't built some planes at some point for some SSTOs. Currently, there's not a lot of need. What? For a lander. I mean, I'm not great at building. Point knowing that. Okay. Oh yeah. I may end up not showing you stuff like this in the future to build. Just see the flights. Parachute on there. Won't make it anywhere near the moon, I know it. That. And then obviously strap. Just a section. Somewhere. On here. The staging right. Thing I need to do. Okay. I don't think I've really needed that, but cool. Let's fly. I should have put some things on. Oh well, it'll be alright. Not too much of a problem yet. So that's quite a problem. And you've got some drags on there. Look how fish. I'm gonna have positives. I don't know. I seriously don't. Oh wow. They're blue engines. Oh, this is slow. Oh no. Yeah, I'm gonna go positive is good. Ooh, yeah. 12 kilonewtons drag. Jesus. And this. Not even 5. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get to a point where putting nose cones on things is going to be good. Because currently I'm killing half of my speed with that. A nose cone will seriously help, I guess. Oh, crap. I'll pull it slightly early, but... Okay. Ah. I'm sure that isn't meant to happen. Ow. Oh god. Ditch that. Okay. This is now a rescue mission, just to not die. I will not make it into space. Apparently still. Now we're going, that's fine. So first flight, not exactly a success. I mean, I probably should have added struts. Might have helped. Yeah, I think it would have helped to add struts. So yeah, I'll be adding more mods and stuff to this. Bit more fun. I'm gonna add E9 and E9 like the HLX part. I might add them. Just big battleships in space. I mean, I'm not actually gonna be able to put in there legit, but you know. I can put. Wow. Didn't expect to push me into space a little bit. I mean, I can't land anymore. I've killed my landing gear. Yeah, that's not gonna make that, is it? Travel engineer redux, probably. Ooh, go. But I was just sort of slowly getting dizzy. Part model's going a bit dodgy there. It's a 3 minute burn. I'll just burn out even. Screw it. It's not a problem, is it? Slightly increase my velocity. I'm not gonna make it. And yeah, I don't think I'll make this. You know, it's worth playing that report. No, it isn't really. If only I'd have put science modules on this. Would it actually work? First need to get some early science really now. While I'm leaving out. I might make I could possibly get to the moon. I don't have a way of sending the data back. But I have a way of putting power in me. Oh yeah, we're in an orbit now. Hell yeah. This is never gonna work. Guarantee this will not work. The moon, over there. Somewhere near there. Should be good. It's basically the same burn. I'll do that now. I can rescue Jeb. Aeons. The question is, will I be able to make that? Answer, possibly not. You know, if I do that, I could probably trim my orbit, but got me back to urban. There, that's actually a good one there. And if I burn that, I should have fuel to spare. Nice. Early burn. Super. Oh yeah, could have planet. Planet urban. Get out the window. What can you see? Bed. Basically, where is the window? Oh, it's there. Where is the window? Oh, I can't see him. Try to be able to see him through the window. Admin hall. Let's go. This isn't even going to be a moon encounter. It's just going to be a fly at the moon. And sort of place myself relatively close to the moon. I need to get as accurate as possible on these burns. Because they mean a lot. Perfect burn. And my belly app is wasted. I need to have course correction at my Apple app. Bring up down a bit. Okay. 300 meters per second burn. I'll make it at some point. Hello, moon. Wow, that is flat. Okay. Now, what we got to do? Crew report. Oh yeah. EVA. EVA. 24. Oh yeah. Now I definitely have enough more science. Okay. Alright, we got it. Let's fly out. Pass my maneuver. Oh no. Burn it. That there, think it down. Nice flyby of the moon. So we've been near the moon now. 3 second burn. Oh yeah. Good cross. I got it. Actually quite a nice burn. Getting back is the easiest part. Not if you did a hop. Carbon while we can. As much as I want my placing to be right over the space center, I can't. I'm gonna make it there, and that's it. Check for one. I'm high of a curve. What? Where's he gone? One L. Okay. Mahahaha. Do 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 do. Okay. I'm on the really dark side of the curve now, right behind it. Yeah, and it's. We've got a lot of science now, that's good. Zero drag. Awesome. Sit back and just enjoy planet falling in. Should put me on the right-ish trajectory. So when the first episode was a bit short, quite a lot. So, I mean, I'm going to try and do longer episodes. Right. Oh, yeah. I may have to put deadly re-entry on at some point. Because some things are really painful. Whoops, no. Uh-oh. Can I soft land this thing? Answer. My god, if I soft land. That's it. I mean, I've got space, just because I know my fuel's going to run out. That worked. We're on this end of Gavin. Dictator. Report. EVA. Zeph sample. Oh yeah. No messing around here. And okay. I've made it back from the moon. It's good. I got moon data. 80 science from that mission. From a failed mission. Mind you. Remember I was gonna come back? But I didn't. Cause I mean, I'm really glad I didn't come back. Power, yeah, power. I need the solar panels. Ah, awkward. I really can't do anything better than that, really. I'll reset that. Oh, that's what I need, yeah. Let's build a rocket. I mean, it's night time, but... Yeah, from the next episode onwards, I'm not going to be showing you the rocket building. slight. Alright, let's try flying. This would not fly. Saw the last one. Seriously, don't fly that last one. Okay, that should be alright. I'm not saving them. Out of show science on this. I'm gonna have to go back. Oh, God. I'm really not with it. There's things I always forget. Science, because I usually play sandbox, not this. And what is it? Oh, intakes. Air intakes. Because, I mean, you gotta at least try and fly. Damn. Oh yeah. Two. Yeah. You'd like. Oh. Mystery goo, yeah. Yeah. Do I have any way of charging? No. That'd be it. Well, I mean, the best I'm gonna get right now is battery. So. Let's try flying this thing. Hopefully, I'll make it to space. Terminus! No, I'm not going to. This thing will never make it to me. To be honest. I prefer that, using these for stuff. Oh, yeah, bye. Okay. Five. Oh, God. Oh, things have started to go wrong. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's a bit of a problem. Let's just do science while we're here. We might as well. There's nothing else to do. And yeah, I'm not doing that next time. Why am I slowing down super slow? Can't see a damn thing. There's my speed. Right off. That's my. Not a lot of oxygen in there, is there? 250. Alright, we should be alright. I don't see what. Toggle. Yes. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Okay. It's just proper. Yeah. What's that? I got more science for it. And let's recover the vessel. I know I could get a little bit more science out of that, but there's no point. We got 24 science. Okay. Then I'm gonna go back through and do a bit of science recovery. And yeah, so I can unlock a bit more science, and I'll see you next time. Ta-ra.